Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick and by feet and by man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please take my hand. Open and understand.
We met in the springtime when the blossoms unfold. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you
shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
He's over there. God damn it, where is this asshole? Go check out the corner. You, go check that office.
Come out, you coward.
Jeez.
Fuck!
Oh, man. Over the bus!
Right there! Get right through this door!
What the hell happened here?
This motherfucker's dangerous. He killed all of them.
He's got a gun.
Shit.
Spread out. Watch your back. Man, this door's got to grab him.
Go search the area. Be careful.
Above you.
In here. Keep searching. Where are you, motherfucker?
Jeez.
Oh, oh, shit!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
gotta go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Well. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept. Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down.
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
What happened here? What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, can't you?
Yeah, you were
a
part of that.
I've never seen anyone from the fucking anything. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours before we left, right?
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had 2 other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept it. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Fuck.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit.
I don't know, now that we have enough people watching all the access, I said we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know, maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going.
Hurry, Joel!
I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, Yanni. You'll live longer.
Behind you. Hurry it up.
Careful.
Let's see where this leads us. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes. This is bad.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Oh, easy.
Set up that plank like they do.
Now you just need to find a way up. Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Thank you. Do you think those hunters are gone?
You're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before, it always was good.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, but it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. Come on up.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah. That's awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy! Pass me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow. Too soon. All right, I'm done. For now.
Watch your step. Oh, shit. Get down.
How many is that now?
Right, just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Oh, man. Fuck.
Thank you.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Oh,
Let's see where this goes. Tight fit. Come on.
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.